Hello dear subscribers, today I'll tell you how you can fix your problem. So if just AirDrop is not working on your iPhone, so how you can also fix it. So for fixing it, just go to the settings, and in the settings you need to find general. In the general, just open AirDrop. So here you need to choose everyone. So after, you will be able for receiving files from everyone near you. So thanks for watching, have a nice day, subscribe to my channel, click like, and goodbye.